Hello everybody and welcome back to Long War 2. I started constructing a laboratory in the one free spot it gave us, but other than that, nothing has changed since we ended the first episode last time. Okay, so we have this one mission sort of like waiting for us, and we're going to go confirm it, because there's a little bit of intel there and we're really low on intel, so that's kind of like has to happen. Okay, so I made a couple different squad groups. Five people. Mission expiration total. Okay. So, to do these right, apparently, you got to, let's clear the squad. You have to... Mission expiration. Base infiltration is 5 days. Okay, so does that mean that this mission's going to be, like, impossible? Or, what? I don't know here. Okay, let's say our best squad, okay? Screaming Eagles. Total infiltration, it's like, it says maybe not. So, which one of these people would we not really need? Maybe... Nah, we want to keep our tech, we want to keep our specialists, I think. Do we want to keep the assault? We want to keep the shinobi for sure. You know what, maybe the tech can go. We'll remove her, see what it goes to. It's still, oh my gosh, total infiltration. Okay, what if we take like one person? It's still going to be orange. Squad size modifier, minus 2 days. Okay, no squad size modifier. What if we take literally just a rookie? Nothing. Okay, so then let's choose whole Screaming Eagle squad. Squad size modifier is nothing here. Okay, so do we just let this mission just run its course? And we just wait for it to end? 1 day, 6 hours. There's no... Like, destroy alien relay, 1 hour. Yeah, no, there's no way. Okay, so you have to jump on those really fast. Or you're just pretty screwed. I guess. What is this? We never collected that chip?
Much of my own research based upon this simple design.
Okay. Oh, wait, no, that came out of the...
Ah, Commander.
That's the chip that came out of the Commander, the player, essentially.
There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast...
New objective added.
Okay, so I'm just gonna... That's fine.
The Advent officers have clearly...
new item available, AP rounds, armor piercing, that's nice. Psionically.
The implanted chip is the key.
We can get some other corpses now, apparently. Okay, no, we can autopsy those other corpses we found. Okay, so that is, we need this. Cost 1 Advent data pad, 5 days. We really need that, like, desperately.
From this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Okay, I get it, Tigan. Okay, so the story is that the commander, the player, was captured by Advent, and then once you've been taken back, essentially they were using your brain to figure out how to combat your own forces. Resistance Council has a high priority mission. Good. Okay. Extract a VIP from Advent City and free an important prisoner. That's probably the same thing. Operation Cryptic Jesper. Jester? I don't know. Okay, we're getting an engineer out of it, though. So that's definitely good. We want to send some team in. It was said, very light. So do we want to take our team of rookies with a sniper? An assault. But, I mean, we gotta get rookies out there. Okay, we have 7 days, though. We can take extra rookies, or extra, says unit and another, okay, so it's still available, it's just making sure that you know that they're in a different squad. Okay, well, we don't want to take anyone that we, are afraid to lose, really. So we'll take, like, just a few extra rookies. Because we can get rookies fairly available, is what I should say. Okay, so that puts us a total infiltration 7 days, 12 hours out of 7 and 22. And that's 7 troops. Do we even want 7 troops? Squad size modifiers, plus 2 days. Okay, what if we remove that? Okay, it goes down to plus 1 day, so what if we remove this? Okay, that's 5 days. Okay, so a 5-person team is apparently optimal, and it gives you 5 days, and that should have lower enemy readiness if we do it this way. I think Feral is, yeah, it's just a lot of rookies, a gunner, and a ranger, which isn't that great. We're going to go Keystone, because I trust him a little more. We don't want to send our A-team, though. That person's standing on air. Magic. Witch. Burn.
We're in the pipe. Five
okay.
By five.
Start infiltration. Leave him behind. Okay, 0%. I think we're good just to pass time. Yep. Okay, new target acquired. I guess that's good. Operation Hidden Spear, hack a workstation on a train, and find a lead. Extremely light, 34 intel though. That's pretty nice. But 3 days. How are you supposed to do this? Okay, so remove the rookie. Well, actually, this is Team Feral. Let's go Team Screaming Eagles. Well, Squad Screaming Eagles. Whatever, you get what I mean. Abilities and gear modifier. Okay. So, we're going to be getting in close. So, we want the Assault and the Shinobi. We want the Sharpshooter for long. We want the Tech, probably. Let's remove the Specialist, maybe? Still at 4 days. What if we remove the Tech? Well, we have 1 long range and 2 close. Nah, I'd rather be able to fire. I don't know, though. That sniper rifle sure does kill fast. How are you supposed to... Is it seriously wanting me to send 1 person? You gotta be kidding me. It's just a suicide mission. It doesn't matter if it's extremely light. That's crazy. That's ridiculous. Okay, do we just want to send the entire Screaming Eagles team? It's going to take 2 days longer than it's meant to, though. That takes 1 day longer. I feel we can probably do it with 4 people. It is doable. I think it's doable. However, we should probably take, like, an extra med kit in place of, like, maybe this flash? Go back. Oof. Or instead of, no, we want the ceramic plating for sure. We don't want to risk that. We can take a pistol. Interesting. Damage 1-4. I like how that's not even a secondary weapon. Oh yeah, this person has the gauntlet. Yeah. Rocket thrower. rocket thrower. Rocket and flamethrower. This person's gonna be in close. No, so we want them to have that. We want our tech. Wait, is our tech? Our tech is the one with that. Oh man, I'm getting all confused. Let's look at you. What do you have? You have a shotgun, an arc thrower, aim 5%, non-lethal weapon, usable every other turn. Okay, so it's like a stun, I think. So on you, instead of a frag, you're gonna do a med kit. Heal up to 4 HP. So we're gonna pray that med kit comes in handy and we save a soldier with it. Okay, we're going overtime with this by 11 hours. I really hope we're not just killing 4 of our best units, because I would be so sad. But I really don't know, because I've never done a whole lot of infiltration missions. This is terrifying. Please, no more. Not all at once. No! High priority mission. Oh my gosh. Operation Skystorm, extract VIP, free an important prisoner, extremely light, you get an engineer. Okay, let's go to it. We'll see how long it takes. If it's a decent amount of time, we'll send the rookie team. It's 3 days, 22 hours. Okay, so if we send the rookie team and we take one off, it doesn't work. If we take two off, it works. But sending three people is just... that's just suicide. So, I mean, I guess we just leave it. Okay, our data pad decryption is complete. So that's 20 intel, which we desperately needed. Okay, which of these takes the shortest amount of time and will help us the most? Should be able to recover two or three alloy. That's all those are for, though. Okay, well, I guess we'll take the three alloy from the officer corpse.
Work begins immediately, Commander.
Alloy. I can't
I'll
speak.
Contact you when I have a
help.
Full report available.
Okay. Okay. 75% infiltrated. Enemy readiness guarded. Mission expiring. Must launch or abort. And now it's gone up to just light. There's a extremely light, very light, light, normal, and I think heavy. So this is actually like medium. And that was our small team. So we're going to actually abort. Let's see. Who is the squad? Yeah, three people. Three people. Okay, abort. Yep. Let's go pick those guys up because that's ridiculous. I'm not going to do that, man. This is crazy.
Squad secure. Lifting off.
Thank you, Firebrand. Thank you. Okay, hopefully Keystone is going to be doable. It looks like it is. It's going over 100%. Resistance communication. Ah, monthly supply. Unknown cause. Minus 42. Recruit new staff at the black market. New staff available is a lieutenant corporal and some scientist. Supply drop. We definitely want to go to that. And in the meantime, our troops are probably going to, before this even finishes, they're going to infiltrate. At least I hope they are. Oh my goodness, it's going up to like 120. Okay, so we got some stuff from that. Do we want to just go ahead and... I think we just want to go ahead and... What is this going to do? Creates a device that would let us scan the battlefield without being noticed. Okay. But we want hybrid materials first, because that'll allow us to get some better armor, which we, again, like, desperately need. Incoming transmission, again. Extremely light rescue resistance contacts. Free captured rebels. Resistance personnel. Okay. Ignore for now, because we're literally like 2 minutes away from picking up our stuff. New staff available, that's just at the black market. Okay, this one. Is this not the same one? Excuse me? Jailbreak. Oh, it tells you the time. Is that the time remaining? Let's go to that one. Is it actually like 1 day? Because that's ridiculous. It better not be. That's stupid. It is. What are you even supposed to do? You can't send anyone in, they'll just die. It's just over. New target acquired. Imagine that. Extremely light, 30 intel, and an intel package. Hack a thing, find a lead. Sure, you know? Why not? We have missions all over the place, so I'm used to, like, the normal thing in XCOM. You have a mission, and it's like, oh, okay, I'll go do that. And then, you know, do we want to send... I don't know why I clicked it that way. No. Scroll. There we go. Do we want to send Feral? I think we do. It's hack a workstation on Evident Train. That usually doesn't have a timer, so we'll send our, like, mostly rookie squad and pray they survive. They start infiltration. Okay. This should be done. Okay, it's done. Good. Enemy readiness vulnerable, still extremely light. Extract a VIP and free a prisoner. Let's launch. Sounds like we have a pretty damn good advantage.
The spokesman gave us the location of a VIP stranded somewhere near our AO.
Cryptic Jester.
He'd like us to secure the area.
Oh, Shanghai.
With the target and provide an escort out of there. I don't think the resistance would ask if it wasn't important.
What's the difference? Briefing, extract a VIP. Objective, deliver the VIP to the extraction. It's like, I don't... What? Okay. I want to know where we're hiding. Is this like a... Is this a shipping crate? They literally just shipped us to Shanghai to get into the base. The enemy base. Okay.
No.
Don't tell me. Don't tell me. I have to find the VIP. You'll be kidding me.
So your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Okay. You gotta be kidding me. We don't know. Oh no, he's with us. We just have to make it to the extraction. That's terrifying. Yeah. We'll stay on the roof, though. That's going to be very, very important. Stay on the roof. Let's get up here. Hopefully he can see a lot up here, and kind of praying there's not a turret on the roof or he's screwed. And there's not. I have a cat on my chair. Hi, Bill. My kitty came to see me. No point in wasting a run and gun. Do we want to... We don't really want to send our sniper in first. Not necessarily. Which one of you is the freaking... Do I not have a shinobi? You're the sniper. So... I can't get you very far, though. Okay, well... You... Just need to, like, hide as best as possible, really. Okay, Diane Murphy, I think the rooftop is just completely clear. And please tell me there's a way down over here. Damn it. Is there really not? Okay, no, we can get down right there. Okay, good. I was about to be really sad. Do we want everyone to go up top, though? I think so. I don't think there'll be any issue in sending everyone this way. I don't think we're going to run into resistance really soon anyway. At least, that's the hope. I mean, we're all clumped up in one spot, so if they find us, we're pretty screwed. Because I didn't know which direction to take cover, so we kind of took it in every direction. Okay, first of all, we want someone to be able to make it up to this edge, which they can't. Okay, well, they can... Oof, they can sprint it, but they could easily reveal us. We just have to make it to extraction in 12 turns. That is the roof of that building, though, which means we gotta come up the back. I mean, honestly, we could probably just walk around the edge of the street. Can we get down over here? Yeah. We actually can. Okay. I mean, I guess we can... Can you actually make it that far? Damn. He can make it all the way to the street? What? He can make it down here. Oh my goodness. That's insane. He can make it so far. Okay, let's run you over to this wall. Change of plans. We're gonna see if we can make it out without seeing anything. Let's see if we can avoid them completely. Okay. Now we would like the VIP to go somewhere safe, preferably. Okay. I thought something was going on because it followed him, like, kind of dramatically. But I think we're fine. Okay, let's get you over here. I don't think there's any issue in taking yellow moves right now. I mean, we're on the roof of a building. I seriously doubt anyone sees us up here. But, I mean, you never know. It could happen. Okay, so we can get into that building, but we can also go to this corner and just go down. There's no cover there. I can take up post here, but I'm wary of taking it up on that wall. So he's safe there. We can actually put you up here. No one's gonna come up here, though. I don't want to say that. I'm gonna jinx myself, so I'm gonna have one Overwatch. Just in case. Just in case. I hope I didn't hunger. Okay, I overwatched. Good. Okay. They're over there. So I'm really thinking if we go down over here, we can actually keep away from them entirely. We want whoever's closest to the edge. Oof, I kind of need you, like, closer. But we'll put you... Okay, you can go down over here, right? Yeah. Put you here.
Moving out.
And I hope... Oh, don't... Oh, you could have... Okay. He could have went down the thing. But, I mean, that's fine. Just jump off. Why not? Okay. So you're down there. We need you to get down here. I'd like you... Okay, no, we want you first. Come on. Come on, buddy. I want you to sprint to... Here? No. I really doubt... There's not going to be anything over here, because that would be like spawning enemies behind you. So I think we can set him here. And then put you on this corner after the fact. Okay, that was the end of your turn. Just making sure. Okay. Want to move you down here. And that'll allow him to be on Overwatch as well. And then I think I'm going to leave my sniper hanging slightly behind.
Moving to position.
And I'm going to have them look off the roof, and we're gonna pray we don't see anything. But you know, just in case. We're not concealed anyway. So, yeah, we're not concealed anyway, so it doesn't matter. But if we do pop a pod, it still pops a pod. So that's bad. Okay, we got another move that's... There's no point in not taking. It's questionable whether I even want to, though. Nah, we'll move down here. We have enough Overwatches down here. I feel safe. Can I Overwatch? Okay, I was spamming too. I wasn't doing anything. The heck, man? Okay, they're still that way. That way. Got it. Okay, 10 turns. They're over there. We have to get up this building. I'm thinking we can actually just go behind it. I really hope so. Okay. Good thing about this, I can move everyone else forward and leave her here and pray that they don't even see anything and she doesn't need to move. But otherwise, they're probably all gonna have to move. Okay, let's move you here. Okay. Good. That's great. Okay, at least the sectoid came towards us. That's good news, at least. Okay. Pod. Not a bad pod. Is that... No. Is that a stun lancer? What is that? Advent Sentry. New. Whoop. New to me, at least. Okay. What about you? You have a good shot on anyone? 17%. Oof. 52 over here. Okay. You don't have a good shot on them, which means they don't have a good shot on you. Which is good. You have, like, nothing, so I really need you to get up here.
Position confirmed.
And we're going to hope. We're going to try to take out Mr. Sectoid this turn. 0%. 23 on the freaking surveillance drone. Great. Okay. We could stun 25%. Fire your arc thrower. And that'd be a stun, so I think that means he wouldn't do anything for the entire turn, which would be amazing. Who can you see up here? Just about everyone. Okay, hopefully he'll have a decent chance on the sectoid up here. 22. What the heck? What? How rude! Okay, we're gonna leave the VIP back here. You just hunker, buddy. This is getting serious. It's getting serial. Get down. Man, we have this stupid... Oi. Okay, well, I want to take that shot with the sniper, at least. I know that much. Because if this does hit, then it kills it immediately, and I don't have to worry about it for anything. Or, I could hollow target the sectoid, grant bonus attacks, or grant a bonus two attacks against this target. And I think it's on aim. So, what do we want to prioritize? I think we want to hollow target, actually. We're going to do that. And then we're going to pray that it actually ups our aim percent on him, which it should. Come on. Okay. He has the little triangle on him. 32, not bad. Zero still, not a surprise. 29 is not bad. That's pretty good. Okay, who had the stun, though? Okay, what's your chance to stun him now? 35. He's hollow targeted. Okay. He's at high cover, which is annoying. But if I can stun him, that's gonna... We don't even have to worry about him this turn. If I can stun him... Come on. Missed. Okay. So we gotta kill him. That's... It's not a question of when. It's now. Okay, can we get... We can get a grenade over there. Now the question is, who do we want to get the grenade over there? The person has 32... 27 and 29. Okay, so you have the lowest. Can you get a grenade all the way up there? You cannot. Can you move? You can. However, there is no cover available. And I think she's in a bad spot. Not good. But that's fine. Okay, so this is only in a bad spot with this drone. So I think this will actually should allow us to get that grenade over there. Or it'll up our percent so much that it doesn't matter. No, we can get that grenade over there now. Let's see. Ugh! It's just short. Okay, so we want you to do that. Right, 29. Yeah. Frag grenade. Blow up the cover. Hopefully blow up the cover. That freaking lamp pole better not be indestructible. Oh, lamp pole. Pole, you are letting me down. Oh my goodness. Pole, no. Pole, don't do this to me. Okay, I can't get more than one of them with a flash, so there's no point in using a flash. Okay, well. He's like completely open to the sectoid now. He's pretty screwed if that sectoid fires. I'm really worried about that. We can't freaking, can't reach him with anything. It's only these two now. They would both have to hit. Wouldn't they? Yeah, I think they would both have to hit. They don't. Neither of them have abilities. But they both do 3 to 5 damage. So if one of them hits and does 4 or 5, then we're good. Because it's only the little drone. 2. Haha. Funny.
I only scratched.
Not okay. 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 You gotta do this. Come on. It's hollow targeted. It's hollow targeted, man. Oh no. Oh no. We have a troop wide open. Oh no. Is it melee attack? It does. It stuns. Whoa. Did it miss? I think it missed. Nope. It stunned. Okay, is he gonna take a shot? He's totally gonna take a shot. Yep. No, he's gonna try to mind control. Okay, that's fine. We should be able to get him this turn without issue. Then we'll have an extra unit to do something with. He's gonna take a shot and miss, because that's really far, and I'm pretty sure that's full cover. Yeah, poor choice, buddy. Okay, same thing. And they actually grouped up, so... He's just looking at the mind control, dude. Okay. What is my shot chance? 17? He's in high cover. No. Oh, it's a bonus because he's a mind controller? So you're just controlling the actions of it. Oh no, it's just telling you, like, you should shoot this one. I get it. Trust me. I do. I promise. Okay, so we need to take care of at least two of these guys this turn. Was that an Overwatch? It is. Okay. Well, okay, so that means we need a flash over there. If I run up here, that Overwatch is going to trigger. So I pretty much have to trigger that Overwatch. Or I can run and gun. Like, take an action after dashing. I could run and gun here and have a pretty good chance on him. And that would probably take me out of range of that Overwatch. So we're going to try it. This should be safe. It might not. It was not safe. But at least it's really far. So that's good. Okay, we're flanking someone. Doesn't really matter. I just have to kill this guy. So I'm going to use a frag. I know. It's horrible. I'm using all my grenades immediately. I should save them. But, I mean, we got to. I mean, we just have to. Let's be honest. Why is it saying I should not shoot this? I don't know. It's saying 64. I don't know. Okay, well, I don't know what that's saying. Whatever. It's still 37% on that. That's bizarre. Move you up here. Maybe someone will shoot at you instead of one of my men. I really wouldn't mind. I really wouldn't care. Okay, let's see if we can kill this stupid surveillance drone. Oi.
Oh, come on.
Oi. Drone.
Draining ammo fast.
Buddy. What? Drone. Excuse me? Okay, let's move here. Okay, come on. Drone. Come on. Really? 270% chances miss? Excuse me? It's a 10% chance of that happening. Okay, you're our last hope here. Last hope. Can't move you in fire, so... You know what? You're gonna take a sniper rifle shot. Like, 2 feet in front of you. Don't you miss this. Thank you. Good lord, that took you long enough. I like the stun animation. That's beautiful. He's just on his knees. Little loopy. Okay, we should be fine. They shouldn't have an advantageous shot on anyone. Yeah, that was a poor choice of move for that guy. But whatever. He can do what he wants. Ooh. Getting ballsy. Oh. 2 protected, 2 damage. That was a pretty strong shot. I'm kind of scared of that. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. We have 8 turns. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction. Okay, well, he's in Overwatch, which is really dangerous, apparently. Because, I mean, apparently he does a ridiculous amount of damage. But we can remove that. Pretty easy here. It's a no issue. Okay, disoriented, Overwatch removed. You, my friend, can you stun him? Oh, that'd be beautiful. You could actually, oh my gosh. That might be like a beautiful, oh, that would be, would that be a flank? Oh, but then he'd move over here. How much damage do you do? 3 to 8. Okay, well, we're gonna try it. Hopefully, this guy can get his revenge. 28% chance. Not likely, but I'll give him his chance. And he missed. He shot the car. Good job. At least the guy's stunned.
Come on, focus.
Nice. Nice. Okay. Well, the other guy's over there. What's our shot chance? 17? That's pitiful. That's so bad.
Moving to designated position.
We gotta get moving. We have 8 turns. And there's gonna be some friends showing up soon. Some not so friendly friends. Okay, 2 damage. Really? Really? Okay, VIP. You, my friend, get to run. 17. Woo! What is with all these shitty shots? Okay. Blue move. Good. When exactly do you get out of your stupor? Many abilities are restricted. Okay, so I think like maybe one more turn and he'll be fine. I really hope so. Okay, I can hollow target someone or I can just grenade him. And I'm really thinking, oh, I can blow the car up. Would that kill him? I think that does 4 damage. No, this guy does too much damage though, like all in one go. We're gonna grenade this guy. Which is like such a waste of, I'm glad they're not expendable grenades or I would be like crying right now. Oh good, more good. Okay, actually that's pretty fantastic that he went inside. Yeah, everyone go inside. Good, that's fine. Oh, don't you tell me they all get to take shots. That is not okay. That's not fair, man. Okay, and this guy's gonna run around and flank someone. The guy that's stunned. He missed! It's a miracle. Oh my goodness. Okay, buddy. Buddy, you gotta get up. We just lost a man. You gotta get up, man. Come on. Okay, who is back here? You? Where is our exit? Our exit is up there. We can sprint that in like 1, 2, 3 turns. However, the VIP is in a very suboptimal place. Okay, we gotta take care of this guy. So someone is going to have to be slightly behind everyone else. And they're gonna have to take this guy out. You have to reload. You have an assault round shot, which does 3 to 5 damage. If you can get the shot, that is. Okay, let's see what else we got. You have the same weapon. Yes. Okay. Well, you're farther forward, so the farther back guy is gonna stay behind. For now, he'll come home. I promise. We already lost one this mission. That's too much anyway. Freaking 27. 27%! You missed! You fool! You fool! Why? Okay, can you just end it? Just end me. Just kill me. It's over. Okay, 28. Come on. There you go. Oi. Okay. We have 2 people over there. We need everyone to get in very defensive positions. You can get over here. Good. You are in a horrible position, my friend. I'm so sorry. You're gonna be up front. You'll be fine, I promise. Oh, there were overwatches. He's done. He's toast. It's over. He's alive. What? That is a miracle. That is ridiculous. We really need to reload with you. But I'd like to get in full cover more than anything right now. All we have is you, who could also move forward farther, which I will do. Okay, key priority at this point is to not lose anyone else. And you ran in front of the alley. And he's dead. Oh, he's gonna do something stupid, though. He's panicked. Don't you do it. Okay, what are they gonna do? Overwatch. Missed shot. Sectoid turn. Please, no. Don't you mind control. Just don't. Shot. Missed. Thank goodness. That's our VIP.
I'm taking fire.
Okay. We have a problem with that overwatch. Because it's right in the way. And he raised my own soldier to fight against me. That's kind of horrible, man.
The aliens have found a way to mind
control. Not gonna lie. That's kind of messed up. Okay, you're panicked. You don't need to be panicked right now. We need you. Okay. If you get here, can you get a stun all the way over the building? If you get up here, I know you can. But I think that one Overwatch might also trigger through the windows. Oh, yeah. I know they'll be able to run up as well and shoot. So, I think we just want to move to full cover and then throw the stun and stun all of them. Okay. Long range. Missed. Good. Okay. Now, we really need you to be able to get a flash like all the way over here for all of these people. Does that work? I think it does. It does not get the sectoid. We can either choose the sectoid or the other people. Oh no. Well, I choose the sectoid. Hopefully this kills the reanimated corpse. It should. Disoriented. Should kill the corpse. Come on. Yeah? Yeah, okay. The creepy undead thing is now re-dead. So that's good. Okay, I wish we could tell them, like, checkpoint, like, to run over here this way, though. Okay, we can actually make it all the way over there. You know what? Just go for it, man. He's the VIP. He can do anything. Right? That's what they tell you in sports. He made it, actually. Wow. Oh, my goodness. That was actually surprising. I actually didn't expect him to survive. I just wanted him to run. Oh my goodness. Our missions are going horribly so far. This is just pitiful. Well, not much of a better position. Hopefully we don't get grenaded. I'm gonna be real sad if there's a grenade incoming. I really hope the wall in front of that soldier right there is not compromised. Or else this will be a very painful shot. Okay. Good miss. Anyone else like to try? Please don't. Did they come up? Excuse me. What is going on?
I'm alright.
Where did he just? I think he just walked through a wall. The heck? Okay, he's reloading. Good. And he shoots. Reload and shoot. Excuse me. What? That's ridiculous. You are ridiculous, sir. Okay, panic removed. We need to move the least damaged first so that if anyone does take a shot, they'll hopefully be fine. Okay. We can get this guy almost all the way to the extraction. Our sniper, Emily Williams, you can make it. Okay, now you actually can't. Oh, he's so close. He can almost make it to extraction. No. 5 turns. What? No. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, I thought it destroyed this whole floor as well. I was like, you. This is ridiculous. This is just ridiculous. Okay. We really need to not run that way. So come over here first, and I think that's going to trigger... No, it didn't trigger that Overwatch. Wow. That is quite fortunate. Let's get in that cover. And then you, my friend, can't make it very far. You can get in this other cover.
Good to go.
And it'll be 2 turns, and we'll be out of here. I don't know how you were supposed to do this mission and succeed. Like, this is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Sectoid's no longer disoriented, which is terrifying. But that should be fine. He moved on top of the little, like, over the doorway thing? Which is kind of bizarre. Oh, man, you gotta be... No. I'm stupid. I put someone... Oh, he's panicked. At least he hunkered down. He didn't, like, try to run go fight them. That would have been horrible. Okay, I think we can stun him, or not stun him, but you know what I mean. I think we can get that from here, so I think we're fine. This is gonna be another shot inside. No, he just ran back and forth. It's fine. Whatever. This person's panicked. Okay. That's cool. We got two moves. We want to not get near that stupid, crappy middle section. You can just get out, right? That's what I should do now. Okay, that person's in that window on Overwatch. So I think this person's gonna take the Overwatch trap. Yeah. Not really a trap when you see that they're in Overwatch, but you know what I mean. Okay, now you get the hell out. Leave. Just go. Okay, so we saved at least one troop. Thank goodness. Oi. This is not gonna be nice. This is not gonna be easy at all. Okay, I think we can get this person at least close to the exit, though. As long as we can get this flash over here. Okay, we can. We can actually get both of those guys. Thank goodness. Whew. Okay. Two disorients. That should give us our third man back here. Okay. You can make it to the exit. Leave. Save yourself. Oh my goodness. This mission went to crap real fast. This is ridiculous. Okay. We got Emily Williams and Diane Murphy out. It's very questionable whether we're gonna get this panicked guy out. I really don't know. He's hunkered down, though, thankfully. He panicked and then hunkered. These guys are just kind of chilling over here for whatever reason. Woo! Okay, apparently there's a window that I did not see. Yes, there are windows. Okay, what are you going to do? You're going to take a really long shot. Okay, he's fine. Whew. I mean, there's still other people to shoot, though. Oh, great. Overwatch. Good. Okay, I don't think you can do anything. Okay, so you go first. And there's just one Overwatch, right? Okay, yeah, one Overwatch. You're fine regardless, but I think he's going to take the Overwatch. Better not kill him. You'd be real pissed. I think it killed him. You'd be kidding me. I still have control of his dead body. You got to be kidding me. We lost two people and didn't get the VIP out. This is ridiculous. This is just crazy. I'm just like, I don't even know. Rating poor. Yeah, no kidding. Okay, so we need to like work on our mission choice and who we're sending on what mission types. I think is what we need. I think we need some better setup, like better strategy for things like this, because we lost far too much. We lost far too much for this mission. This mission should have been very easy. It was extremely light activity. They were vulnerable. So, yeah, that should have gone much better. But, we got a couple promotions. I mean, I guess the rookie is a shinobi now. Our sharpshooter is now a lance corporal. I'd want to choose those later. And our other rookie is now a specialist. And we lost an assault and a rookie. It honestly could have just been because we took two. Or no, we took three rookies. Was this our... Yeah, this was our lower ranked squad. So that honestly might have been it. Was that? Yeah. Because that was... These two just... Yeah, so we had just taken our sharpshooter and assault. So that's probably our... our failure reason. We need to take rookies, like, we need to introduce them a little slower. But yeah, I'm going to work on a little bit of this stuff off camera. I hope you enjoyed. Leave me suggestions down in the comments. And until next time, have a nice day, and I'll see you later.